was sore my last time then. It was great. Did you talk to Caesar? Okay guys, welcome to Panther's Gym. As you can see, welcome to Panther's Gym and home of bodybuilding champion Bobby Khan. That's where my career started, you know, and I'm really proud of when I won the 2009 British Championship. This was my really, like, you know, I was over the moon. And I was training at the Panther Gym, working hard. So this is where my career started, at Panther Gym.
Hey, how are you?
Good,
good. Is Sean Helen there?
Okay.
Alright, cool. We gotta do some chest training. So, yeah. If they come to say I'm training inside. Alright, cheers, thanks.
First week of my diet, and I'm surprised that already some people can see I've got some results. But it's only first week, you know, and I think what's happened is a lot of my body's got a little bit tighter. Obviously, still carrying body fat on my physique, and that's the whole point, to get the body fat off and keep the muscle as possible. Yeah, it was a great workout at Panther's Gym today, and Waystaff really kicked my butt, as he always does, you know, when we train together. And he was really impressed with my improvements over the 6-7 months of time since I've been off season. So yeah, you know, when you hear stuff from other people, especially the people who are, you know, who got a good eye, like Wade Stafford, when they say you're improved, you know, it makes me really happy. But the final project is going to be shown when I'm really dieted down and my body fat as well. That's where you see the proper physique, how much muscle I'm carrying, what I build on my weaker areas, and also how lean I can get for my next show, that's Arnold Classic in 2012.